see shit for what you could show for bitch niggas, and you know it ain't a hidden lust.
Scabby ass bitch there.
What's good, YouTube? It's your boy, LV Skinny. And today, I'm here to play motherfucking Wolfenstein 2. Excuse me, I had to burp. The new Colossus. I have never in my life played Wolfenstein. I seen this shit in the motherfucking red box, so you know I had to try it out, see what the fuck it's about. I think it's a shooting game that has to do with the war, maybe. I don't know. I like getting high, and I just like playing the game, so I don't want to get into all that. But we about to get started. See, I'm creating my spot. Can I play, Daddy? That's gay. Okay, I'm not going with the hard difficulty, because, you know, niggas got me fucked up. But I ain't going to be no, can I play, Daddy? I'm going to go with the motherfucking don't hurt me. Shit.
It's agony. It's a dream right now. Wake up to reality.
This is from the other Wolfenstein. That's what it says at the top.
Private Wyatt, good kid.
See you in the flip Captain.
General Deathhead. It's nearer to us now than he's been in years. We eliminate the general.
I don't give a fuck about none of this. I'm skipping this shit.
I have soup and porridge.
What the fuck going on? Sacrifice Wyatt. Sacrifice Fergus. Damn. I don't know who either one of these niggas is. Man, fuck these niggas then. They can die. I don't even know these niggas.
Do you think we'll just leave you in here?
Oh gosh, his intestines are showing!
Come on in, put down your hands!
Got a trophy for Deja Vu? Nigga, this game, I ain't even did nothing yet, but this game is... It just seems very crazy. Some good graphics. This shit. Vibrate like shit right now. Save me, Debit.
Yes, I can hear you. And I'm the money. Come on in, everybody. Sorry I made you wait.
Okay, so. It's a crazy can get into it. Some weird shit. I'm back in the house. And y'all see back there, it's 1919 is when this is taking place.
My father told me, if I ever had this son,
yeah, that shit is.
It is a gift. It is a gift. It is with our family for 8 generations.
What the fuck? The dog doing this shit? I thought it was a fucking deer at first.
When you meet someone fish, you will place the string on your finger.
See, I don't oh shit. Somebody else said, oh shit. Oh, I guess that's my mom. This nigga looks like he about to kill me.
My way.
He beat me.
Was a righteous and just. Good enough to witness the awe of heaven.
probe about it. Well, I'll have to cut most of his intestines out.
Whatever it takes, Ed, please.
Hey, this
is Glaskovich. You fight
something. I didn't expect any of this shit.
I promise you everything will be alright.
In the lab, give me anyone for the gift lab. Now, everyone.
Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh.
It's working, yeah. Yes! I need light!
Yo, what the hell is going on? Am I getting my fucking intestines ripped out or what?
Out of my way.
He does not deserve this treatment with us.
Don't bullshit me. I saw him with her.
So I got a damn a redneck as a daddy.
He
that
knows
like
goddamn
a,
well
a
not
German
to spend time with some dirty huh. little nigger girl.
I will not let you.
Dirty little nigger girl? I got a little nigger girl?
You have damn. No idea what it's like to suffer like I do. Oh,
I'm gonna make you suffer, motherfucker.
Busting my ass, tooth and nail, getting screwed out of my earnings left and right, humiliating myself just to keep the business alive.
Sometimes you gotta
I
do that.
I saw them two together, Sophia.
You gotta do what you gotta
getting
do to go viral. You know
each
what I'm saying?
Under the poplar tree, this cannot happen. I have worked too hard for too damn long to lose my reputation because my boy is sweet on some nigga.
Man, alright. Damn, I did not expect this at all. I'm coming in to fucking like some demon shit. This nigga's calling my little girl a nigger and shit. I feel like he about to slap my mama.
You should have shut down the business when my father told you to.
Like, is this what the fuck really is going on with Wolfenstein?
3 months behind in utility. All the money my father invested. You have lost.
You are playing with fire, Sophia. What are you doing? I am not the man you want to mouth off to.
Yeah, I can tell he's going to whoop her ass.
I met even men who would never let his family go hungry. Spoil me. I will not. Will not let you hurt my son.
Get away from the damn shit. You bringing attention over to me. Damn, fuck, Mom.
Have all the answers, do you? Smart mouth, goddamn Jew.
Married,
I figured your father being an asshole.
All right, I was right.
She is driving a nose into my baby instead of handling your own. If you can't raise
the
boy right, I'll do it for you.
He about to. I knew that shit was coming. Oh shit! He's whooping my dog's ass too. Am I about to fight this nigga? What the fuck? I gotta fight my damn daddy? Oh no, I ain't gonna fight. I'm just gonna get my ass whooped.
They're gonna pick on you, they will break you, they will make you eat dirt. And what are you gonna do about it?
What the hell is you doing for me right now, motherfucker? This nigga's taking my life.
Slow your breathing, Glasgow. We can cover your strength.
Let me see. I probably should have played the first one. I really thought I was going to fight that nigga.
Can you feel the kick?
Shit, I got a baby on the way. Now I'm getting dragged. Oh no, he about to spank my ass. This nigga is tying me up. He really freaky. Man, this is... Why he got my hands like that though?
Oh no.
Why? What are you doing?
Shoot her!
I don't think I want to do that. Can I just wait and not shoot? Alright, I don't think I can just wait. I don't want to do this. Y'all see I don't want to do it.
Shoot her!
I ain't go. Hello. Oh, shit! Damn it. I just had to shoot my own dog. Yo, what the fuck is going on? This is how the fucking game starts. My girlfriend's called a little nigger. My mom's a Jew. My dad's this racist. I gotta shoot my dog. I'm getting my ass whooped and shit. My mom got slapped. I'm cut up. I don't want to look at his cock. What? Yeah, what is doing this game? So I wonder what the fuck I'm gonna be doing in this game, like fighting or like shooting shit up. And what the fuck am I gonna be shooting? Fucking aliens? This nigga, he's strapped the fuck up though. Oh shit, hold on now. White diamond. That's my point of interest. Okay. I'm in a wheelchair. What the fuck going on? Back chill, my nigga.
Take this.
Oh, yeah. In a wheelchair. I'm in this bitch.
Oh, shit.
Oh, we in this
bitch.
Wait, huh? Oh shit, I can't see him. Okay. Strapped up. Oh shit. See, I'm tripping. I wasn't even paying attention. So, okay, I guess I'm gonna be fighting fucking like army people. So that's what the fuck I should be looking for. What the fuck going on? Oh, okay, I'm in a low screen. Man, them niggas wagging down the way, man. Hey, hold on. God, shit. We got this bitch strapped, alright? We got this bitch strapped. We got this bitch strapped. Damn, I don't see that thing no more. See, I suck at shooting games. I don't even want to play in this shit. It was a crazy storyline. Oh, okay, there we go. Shit, reload. Shit. I'm in this bitch. Oh, shit. Shit. Okay, yeah, so as of right now, I'm not gonna have very much success with this game. Alrighty, you can tell. But the storyline coming into this shit was very crazy. I wish I could just watch a movie or something and get through this, because this shit's easy. We out of this. What's up? You out here? What's up? Come on. You next. Where you shooting from? Maybe it's my sensitivity. I'll be spraying everywhere.
Hang on. I'm on my way.
I'm scared as hell. I feel like I'm just gonna come out of nowhere and just smack my ass. Oh, shit.
Shit, I can't shoot. Shit.
What the fuck was that? Oh, I don't know what the hell that was. Who the fuck? Who's saying it? okay, so yeah, all right, I just seen what killed them. And, you know, I had to walk into it and kill myself, you know, just to try it. But nah, that shit was just dumb as hell. Fuck, y'all, this game hard as fuck. Okay, so it's a glass right there. He said go around. See, I don't know who he is. He said don't move the muscle. Oh. Okay, I just had to wait.
Be careful, be careful. The system is...
Okay, at least I made it to the next checkpoint before I got to the point where I'm like, fuck this shit, nigga, I quit. So yeah, that's good. This nigga just in here chilling. Blow it, motherfuckers up.
Last time I saw, she was defending herself, and point me in that direction.
You know how long? 5 months.
Your body.
Yeah. Your body, this is definitely not a game I would play. Because keep it real, I already feel like quit. Like, this shit's a little too complicated. It ain't really that complicated, but it's just really, I guess, fast paced. And I'm just a little, I just be, I guess, too high. Yeah. But it definitely, it has like a great, I want to say storyline, but I don't really know what the story is. It has a great graphics. Like, I could catch on to this if I really sat and played it, but yeah, I don't think I'm going to spend much time on this. This is a mess.
Got that backwards, Lenny.
I'm hunting. Is it like this thing? Thing don't hear a fucking wheelchair rolling up on him. I thought I could like hit this nigga or something, but I don't even know what button to push.
Caroline, wherever you are, you do what you have to do to keep everyone alive.
Fuck, I feel like I'm gonna just get zapped either way I go. Damn it, I fucking knew it. Okay, yeah, so fuck this. I'm not gonna play this. I can't really fuck with keep the stack. I don't even fuck with shooting games, like even Call of Duty and shit. Shit too much for me. I play motherfucking 2K, goddamn Def Jam, fucking Fight from New York. Shit's like that, I was going back playing them. If I could screen record them and play it, I would. But this is what I'm forced to play. I can't really fuck with this shit though. So yeah, let me know what else y'all want to see me play or check out, whatever. Make sure y'all like, comment, subscribe, all that. Till next time, YouTube, I'm out. I'm famous with the chicken and the biscuits. I feel like Bojangles with his grease, I be dripping. I took all the sauce out the kitchen. I dripped on my shoes, now them hoes really kicking. I dripped on my shoes, now they kicking. I dripped on my shoes, now they kicking. I took all the sauce out the kitchen. I feel like Bojangles with the chicken and the biscuits.
Yeah, bitch, I got the chicken in the business world running for and fast. I fucked around and got a ticket. Never been the type of nigga flexing for some bitches. If I'm piecing some shit that I want, then I'ma get it.